previously.
I keep forgetting I'm out of tea. And trusty water.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Anright, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. I'm still not well. I'm recording this on the same day, if that wasn't obvious. So we're going to do one of these three. So, let's do this one. Yep, okay. Do I want to do Ascension? Let's do Ascension, why not? I've been getting better. Let's try it. Another try? Choose. Remove a card from my deck. Yeah, let's remove one of these regular defense from my deck. Granted. Okay. Oh boy. There's like shops, and I'm like, ah. Alright, so let's find all of the fires that I can do. So we got one, two, three, four. That way, yeah, okay. One, two. That way, two that way. Well, obviously three that way, but you get what I mean. So I guess the four is the way to go. So question is, how do we get about there? Can I possibly go this way and get another fire? One, two, three, four. Nope, okay. Two, three, and then go this way before. And, okay, what about this way? One, two. Yeah, let's go that way because I get some question marks and a shop along the way. So let's go that way. Hello. Alright, let's survivor a strike. Defend again. And strike. End my turn. Oh, sorry, I'm just so not here today. Alright, so neutralize. Defend and strike you twice. You're gonna block, that's fine. I really liked my poison deck last time. I really want to build a Shiv deck though. Like, yeah. Alright. Defend. Can't break your block, so let's just full defend. Neutralize, strike. All right, what are we starting with? Tactician. What do we got here? You come across a dapper looking cherry gremlin. It's time to spin the wheel. Are you ready? Of course you are. Let's do it. Spin the wheel. Ah, fuck. I got a curse. Looks like you won a curse. That's not good. Oh well, better next looks. Next time I got decay. Ugh. That sucks. Yes, I want to remove a card from my deck. Fucking decay. Shop time. Hello. Well, laid plans would be pretty cool. That's really the only thing I want here. I don't really know what else I want besides well laid plans. Well laid plans. Let's do prepared. I have like a draw discard thing going on. Bye. Find a shimmering mass of light. Upgrade two random cards but lose 14 HP. Yep, well laid plans and strike. That's pretty awesome. Okay, I'm gonna smith survivor? No. Tactician. So when we discard it we gain two energy. I wanted to go this way. Well, fuck. So, survivor, tactician, light plans, I'm gonna get rid of you. And I'm gonna just keep these two cards. I should have kept those other two instead, but it's fine, whatever. I'm not good at strategizing stuff. Whatever. Keep these. I lose one health. Neutralize you. That didn't do me any good. Prepare. Fucking discarded days, I don't care. I'm gonna take 8 damage. Ugh. Oh, screw your days. Ugh. I just realized that's her eye right there and her hair. Ow. Turn, keep these two. Let's not make the same mistake as last time. You do that and keep these two again. How are you doing today? Pretty meh. And but it takes a lot of damage in this battle, like for real. There's too many damn dazes. Hate these guys. This is dumb. So we'll kill you next turn, that's fine. Stop. Half of my deck is days. Fucking just die. 3 damage, I'm almost dead. And I have to sleep in the next place, I can't not sleep. Fucking discarded days, I don't even care. I need to kill him. I don't want to retain any cards. Go away. Three more damage. This is dumb. Thank you. I don't want this. And I really have to sleep at the site. I don't have a choice. Wait, what do I... Oh, wrong button. This one. Going this way. I wanted to go that way, but I could always... Yeah, let's just rest at the side. I don't even care. Open this. Letter opener. Cool. Who am I fighting? You. Ugh. Go this way. Let's put the card. Let's upgrade. Eviscerate. No? Yeah? Maybe? Yeah, let's upgrade Eviscerate. And I have it. I might as well. Let's go. Well laid plans. Lies. Strike. And strike. And end my turn. Keep these two. Guess you're building a discard deck. Prepared. Let's defend. Get rid of this defend. My turn. Keep these two. I can kill them next turn. And boop and boop. So, neutralize you. I can just kill you. And my turn. Don't like me. Ugh. Alright. Draw a card. Discard a card. Ooh. 6 damage 3 times. Is 18. It's only 4, but I can do that. Defend, and I can strike. I'll take 5 damage. Got off to a bad start this round, didn't I? Oh well, at least I can kill you. Okay. Skills do I have? A few. I kinda wanna get the poison because I still let's do this. As much as I want that question mark, I don't think I can fight that elite, so we're just gonna continue onwards. Especially if it's Gremlin Knob, because hell fuck that. Alright. Neutralize you. Paired you. And strike you. Strike you. Let's keep you just in case. I'm gonna take 10 damage. Four damage for each skill. I have 3 skills. Cool. You. Ooh. Calculate a gamble. Yeah, I got a discard deck. Calculate a gamble would be really good. Fucking thief. Looter. Whatever. Neutralize. Defend. Still gonna take goddamn damage. Ouch. Alright, so... five of this tactician. And eviscerate. So I'd discard a random card, but 10 damage to all enemies, and a discard, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it. We'll see how this goes. Hey, what's up, you? Delayed plans. That. And that. Doesn't matter what I discard. And keep both of these. Okay. These to you. I shouldn't have done that. And visualize. Weird. Yep. Okay. All right. Well, let's just draw all of my cards that do that. Let's get rid of this defend, because I don't need it. I'm going to... no. Shit. I'll take the 6 damage, it's fine. I forgot that calculated gamble discarded your whole hand. Well, damn. Okay. Discard you. Defend and strike. Okay. 50, right? 40. Okay. Let's all out attack. Defend. Defend and neutralize. We'll keep you. See what happens. Rid of you. Neutralize you. A lot of attack. Okay. should be able to do 12 damage. We'll find out. I am so dead. Oh my god. Okay. Survivor this tactician. Defend. God, I am just so dead. That's 20. I have exactly 20 health. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Luna is heading out.